The boat that's right behind you is a Pursuit ST310. It is a big beast.
So you can do straight down dives.
The roominess of these boats, they're very well thought out.
Check this out! This is called Flyboard!
Eric Kyle here, publisher of Great Lakes Scuttlebutt Magazine, and I'm excited to be down at FLIBS, the Fort Lauderdale International Boat Show, right here in sunny South Florida, and we're having a great time. As a matter of fact, I'm wandering around, I'm looking for some good news for us up in the Great Lakes area, and I ran across my friends over at Yacht Controller. I'm here with Jerry. Jerry, how are you, my man?
Okay, great. Thank you.
Good to see you again, as always. And Derek, good to see you.
Good to see you.
You guys got some exciting news. Jerry, let me start with you. Next technology, the latest technology, what's coming out of Yacht Controller. It's exciting. Tell us a little bit about it.
We have a fantastic program for center console boats and small yacht enthusiasts to bring them a joystick control at a very reasonable price, which includes a thruster and a joystick control, and if they want, an add-on yacht controller remote.
That is fantastic. Now, you told me about this earlier, so I had to go on a boat ride this morning. My man Derek took me out there and showed me some pretty remarkable things about this. What's the next generation over what Yacht Controller used to do? What's the technology that went into it?
Well, we paired our joystick control system with our wireless remote to bring out our first ever Fusion wireless joystick remote.
Okay.
So basically what we did is we went ahead and gave you a control that would actually allow you to single-handedly dock your boat, move it in any direction with the touch of a joystick or the push of one button.
With one hand. You don't have to, like with the old Yacht Controller, you'd have to use two of them in order to get it to move, maneuver, kind of.
Yeah, for certain aspects, exactly. Use two hands to get certain functions out of it.
Right.
With the Fusion remote, now we gave you those movements in one single button.
We have 10,000 yacht controllers in the field, and customers love, you know, our product. The idea is to bring a joystick into a remote, and it took 3.5 years of development. So not only can you move the boat in any direction by pointing the joystick, but with these small buttons, you can spin the boat using engines and thrusters, or spin it slower using just engines. Actually add speed to it if you have that function alive within your own electronics.
On the market today, you have many pod-driven boats that give you capabilities of a joystick control system fixed to a helm station. All right. The problem is that a lot of these boats that are already built, boat owners out there can't refit their boats with a Volvo IPS system or something like that. So now with a joystick at your helm station that works with your bow thrusters and current engine package, you have all of that control that you would get with a pod-driven system, but at the touch of our JCS system mounted at your helm station.
Well, not only is it affordable, but it's simple because we have independent machinery here and a bow thruster, a stern thruster, and the engine, so you won't have a failure rate. It's not complicated like some of the joystick systems out there or some of the hydraulic engine moving systems, which you couldn't retrofit anyway. Our system is really simple. And we will give you a quote for your boat.
Okay.
It's priced very reasonable, certainly far less than any other type of system on the market.
Sure.
And then we will arrange to install it on your boat locally, wherever your boat is.
You can go on www.yachtcontroller.com, and there we'll have active links to all of the products that go into the system. You'll find all the information on the Yacht Controller on that website.
Mm-hmm.
And on our thruster, go down to the bottom, there'll be a link to go on yachtthruster.com.
Oh,
send it right over there. You'll have installation photos, you'll have testimonials, and all the information you need to get on the systems there on our websites.
Yachtcontroller.com.
Yachtcontroller.com, yachtthruster.com.
Jerry, thank you, my man.
Thank you.
Great invention. It's simple, it's affordable, and you need to have one of these for your boat. It's absolutely a great product. Derek, thanks so much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Make sure you go to yachtcontroller.com, find out all the information about the products, find out where you can get one near you, and we'll hope to see you guys out on the water. Thanks so much.